Look at me. Look at me. Are you fishing?
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. You gonna try to catch us a trout? Go ahead, wind it up if you want. We'll cast it out again. Good job, buddy. Good job. Here, let Daddy help you cast it out. Whoops. Oh, don't hold it straight up. You're going to get tangled up. You got to hold it downward. Here, let's just cast it right upstream. And we'll reel it in a little bit. Actually, quite a bit, because we want it on this side. There you go. Let it float right through there. Watch that bobber. You got it? Watch that bobber. Okay, right in there is where the fish are. The ones we saw?
The ones.
Yeah, they're right in that hole right there.
This?
But watch your bobber. If the bobber goes under the water, then reel it in real fast, because that means the fish is on it. You're doing a good job fishing, Niko. Maybe we catch a trout for dinner. Cook him up when we get home. Oh, I think you're getting a bite. Yep, you are. Get ready, get ready. Watch your bobber. Let him take it all the way under. He's just nibbling on it right now. As you wait, he'll take it all the way under here in a minute. Oh, the pigeons landed.
What?
The pigeons landed. Okay, watch your bobber. Can't be distracted by the pigeons. Oh, nibble. Now what you want to do is when he takes it under the water, you want to give the pole a little bit of a jerk. Here, reel it in a little bit. Take up the slack. There you go, right there. That's good. Now, watch when he bites it. He's just nibbling. He's playing with it. It must be a little fish. He's probably just eating our worm. But we'll see if we can kid him. Watch the bobber. Watch the bobber. He's nibbling. He's nibbling.
Now wind it?
No. Wind it in a little bit. Okay, stop. Ready. He's nibbling. Wait. I don't think we got him, because you got to give it a little bit of a jerk. Just a little bit, not a hard one. But it's got to be right when he bites it. Oh, you might have him on there. Reel it in. Let's see if we got one on there. I think you might. Reel it in. Yep, you got him. You got him. You got him. Oh, he got off. He took most of our worm. But you had him for a second. You had him for a second. They go, we'll put a new worm on. Try it again. Okay? We almost got him. Put a new worm on. Try it again. Niko caught a fish. Pull it out. Quick, quick, quick. Whee! Niko got a fish. Yay! Niko's got a fish. Pull it out. Quick, quick,
okay,
quick.
Pull him out.
Whee! Niko, you got another fish. Yay! Look at that one. That one's even bigger than the last one. Niko got a bigger fish. Here, hold it. Here, let me put this in macro mode. It's in macro mode. Okay. Look at that. Look at that fish. Niko got a fish. It's squiggling, jumping. Niko got a fish. What do you think of that one? That one's bigger. What do you think, Niko?
Good. I'm going to take it off.
Okay. Well, I'll turn the camera off so I can help you, because you don't want to get poked by the hook. Good job. Two fish. Niko caught two fish his first trip. Niko caught two fish his first trip. What you doing, Niko? Hey, look at me. What are you doing? You're going to use the worms as a pillow? Be careful, Niko. Don't get so close to the edge. Yeah, try being right, put your body right in here. No. Put the worms right up there and put your body in there. And then put the worms under your head. That thing looks like it's fit for your body. There you go, you got it. Probably a little lumpy though. It's a little lumpy because we're sitting on rock. We're sitting on the granite. Niko caught two fish today. His very first two fish. Isn't that right, Niko? Hey, Niko. Look at me, buddy.
That's right.
And beautiful waterfall. What are you doing, Niko? Looks like you're wrapping a rock in a leaf. Yeah.
What?
You wrapping a rock in a leaf? You just had a beautiful green dragonfly go right by you, or a damselfly. Hello everyone, Tim Walking Bear, the Plant Whisperer here. Well, Niko caught his first two fish today, and now we're just kind of relaxing by the stream. We just had a little lunch, and Nico's playing in the water. And down here, he's throwing some gravel in. We found this nice little gravel bar on this rocky outcropping along the stream, almost like a beach. And Nico's throwing gravel in this little spot here, and I noticed something. If we were to take and build up, see my shadow, build up gravel all along here, all along this edge right here, of this thing right here, all the way out along that peninsula, build up the, we could dig this gravel and build a wall there blocking the water so it ain't flowing out anymore. And then you could take some brush and make almost like a network of brush. First put a stick in there and then just pile a bunch of brush up against it all the way to that rock outcropping out in the middle, all the way to this edge. And it would act like a net, and it would direct any fish that were coming downstream on this side of the stream right into this pocket, right into this little cove. You could easily direct fish into here, and you got a natural fish trap right here, basically, without much alteration needed. You know that, Niko? We can make a fish trap right here if we wanted to in a survival situation. Anywhere where there's natural rock outcroppings and waterways that run in like that, you could just use your creativity, your imagination. You could easily direct fish from the main water into this little cove and seal this runoff on this side, this runoff, seal that off. And it wouldn't be too hard to spear fish or flip them out of there by hand. Or even with a makeshift net. You could make netting, a network with cattail reeds too. You could make a netting that could fish them out of the pool. You could even incorporate cattails into your little bridge that leads out towards the middle there. You put a stick in there, a long stick that goes from one peninsula to the point out in the middle, and then stack some brush and some reeds and stuff up against there, just enough so that it causes blockage but lets the water go through. Causes enough blockage so a good sized fish can't swim through. And it'll direct those fish right into this cove. A natural fish trap. Fitting that we found this today. Huh, Niko? Fitting that we found this since we went fishing today and you caught your first two fish ever. Right, Niko? Yeah.